Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. Welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough where currently we are digging for stuff with our chocobo. Okay. Pointing behind me. Karmic Cowl. You can make venison now. Oh. Wait, so you told me I can craft up to venison, but I can't find it naturally, so I'm only gonna have so much. There are mobs here?
Guess I gotta.
Yes, don't overdo it.
You've got this.
Oh, but this is an ball for you.
And catch. Yeah.
Paint it, chance. Fancy joining
got
me.
It.
Mind helping me out?
Copy.
Get on.
Just seem to be a bit of a juggler. I haven't even looked at his folio board yet.
No time to celebrate.
How he already has this unlocked and learned. A proficiency is to roll a 1, 3, or 6. But I can't do that. Is luck by a 100 while riding Moogle? Normal ice on right now. Probably should be soaking another steadfast block too. Let's keep digging. Bird trap. Press item. Armor upgrade 6. Enhanced abyssal bangle. Enhanced old beast bracelet. Something tells me some of that stuff I can't even do yet. Look at the squad. Now see, K-Sith looks fine on a Moogle. It's just red that looks weird. Look at the squad though. I mean, we're two people shy of the whole squad in the entire game, so. Oh, something to use Pearl Ginger Root on, holy crap. We can go up to Benissa now. It's only tier 2, but it's something to use Pearl Ginger Root on. I think I always have too much of it. Yeah, Splinter is the next zone. I get confused. Like the really good stuff right now is having more of these. These have been hunt items. This could be a hunt item again. Yep, Tonberry King's Robes. Vitality and Spirit by 30 and grants immunity to slow and instant death. Very tanky. Bird Traps. Junon is for the condor cedar wood. Oh, did I even equip that a while ago? I did not, did I? Nope, I did not. Go back here so we can go back up the ramp to the side. Be the
been itching for a fight.
Rare sand spitter variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. The doom-dwelling sand spitter subsists on a diet of desert insects, which it ingests along with a heaping helping of grit and rock. Note that it doesn't immediately regurgitate this excess. The creature holds it in reserve as a weapon to fell more prey. Such evolutionary adaptations are simply par for the course in this arid biome. Analysis of this variant will offer us greater insight into life in the desert. Your assistance is much appreciated.
Okay, then.
Allow me. Try this.
And stay on the track.
One more shot.
That's it. Keep it together.
It's your turn.
As proof is the shame.
Go on.
I believe in you.
I'm gonna love this one.
Oh, Moogle just kind of attacks.
This one's a hit shot of now. Fancy joining me! You're in for the team!
Come on! Keep it up!
That's so weird. Well, he does have a synergy ability though already. Silly. Very, very silly battle style. Those things. These are the rocks. Uh-huh. Oh, good.
Let's do this.
Orange Cactar.
Let's do it right. Let's switch it up.
I figured they'd be pretty helpful here. That's good.
most impressive.
Whatever. Let's go.
Oh, it teaches you how to stand, and that's how you would open the door. Very silly. A weapon skill to unlock? He does indeed. An actual side quest location, because there's a shortcut on the other side. Looks like it might be nothing right now, though. You can't open it, can't jump anywhere. Unless... oh, I jumped down. Hold on. Getting Barret's charge off against a Kektor. That is not happening. This is not a thing, nope. Thought it was a jump on that, jump over there, and go over there somewhere, but nope. Alright. He keeps standing up and squishing down all over the place. Let's go see what the first resolution of this proto-relic thing is. Okay. Oh God. Hello.
Oh, they're adorable. But what are they saying? You know?
To them, the proto-relic is the treasure of the sands, it seems, which they have kept safe for generations. Moreover, they are duty-bound to ensure its safety until its rightful owner comes to claim it.
Wonder who that is.
For all we know, it could simply be a myth.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a
Yo!
Variant? Whoa! No need for all that. Name's G. Kid G. Descended from a long line of goblins. I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait, you can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He does have a point.
Quoth Cactuar Scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given. If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
Where'd they all come from?
Magic.
And now your trial. Take down the cactuars within the time allotted. If you can. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Who? Me?
And we're back. Cactuars come in all shapes and sizes and point values. Oh man, okay. Okay. The gladiators are more susceptible to physical attacks, while the magitars are vulnerable to magic attacks, like Yuffie's ninjutsu. I tell which one's which. Orange or magic, I guess. $2,500. Only a crescent moon charm, but
Yeah.
Okay.
Gotta say, I'm impressed.
You gonna hand over the proto relic then?
Never heard anyone call it that before. But I'm a goblin of my word. So here.
Ooh.
And so, as promised, your piece of the prize.
Piece? We want the whole thing, shrimp!
Then you're gonna need to go around and gather up the other bits. Put it together yourself.
Right. So what you're saying is...
that more trials await. And that yours truly will be your guide. See you next time.
Oh, okay.
What an unexpected and exhilarating turn of events. An ancient treasure guarded by an army of cactuars and a goblin. Not to mention the mysterious giant of the sands and the Book of Kings. Huh. Increase in body temperature detected. I believe I'm rather excited. I've already picked up another signal from the proto-relic. Or rather, the treasure of the sands. Head for Modular Reactor 2.
Say, how many of these mini-reactors are there anyway?
Several. These modular Mako reactors were erected throughout the desert as a means of generating and supplying power to the Gold Saucer. To avoid accelerating the desertification of the region, the reactors are periodically cycled between active and dormant states.
Who would have thought all that glitz and glamour came at such a high cost?
In any case, the reactors have been ingeniously repurposed by the Cactuars, and within these fortresses, they may secure their treasure. I honestly doubt Shinra could produce anything half as resilient as this combination of sand and Cactuar nectar.
Yes, hello? Just to redo it. No, I destroyed that. That was silly. Great elevator, huh? Trying to get Barrett his last proficiency bonus, I think. Try to anyway.
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn. What's up now? Come on. It's on now. Golden opportunity right here. Suck on this.
Try this.
I got more than all.
Is he enough?
Is that all you got? Come on! Get a load out of this, sleepy! Hey, did you see me in action?
Alright, I think we're all set now on weapon abilities. Can we just use this rest spot now? I also wanted to see. Oh, I didn't notice that Kate Sith's relationship blubble is just his face. Because we can't have, we don't have a relationship status in a game with Kate Sith. He's just here. Where did I go? Check in this room, this area again. That's the proper burial. To go out and around and then call the buggy again at the other side. Oh my goodness. That's a little weird.
sharp helix-shaped bone protruding from the forehead. It's not for show. While most predatory birds use their talons to hunt, the spearhawk uses its horn. With one clean thrust, they can skewer their quarry, then slice and dice it with ease. Careful now. We don't want that beautiful face of yours to be poked full of holes.
Exquisite beast hide morphable. Oh, don't get stunned. Well then. Getting stunned by these would be super annoying.
You're dead.
No, Phoebe, stand against you. Wow, I almost feel sorry.
Take him down.
Don't get stunned.
Next time, see if you can clear all the objectives too.
That was very impressive work, Cloud. Using the data from your battles, I've devised a new trial for the simulator.
Which I supervised.
I think you'll find it to be a most fascinating scenario. So please do give it a try.
Don't get stunned.
I know you can do this.
Was that it?
This ends here.
You won't regret this. You can thank me later.
Wow! I almost feel sorry.
Here I go! Let's shake things up!
Come on! Keep it up!
Where'd the buggy go? I guess when you hit, I hit retry, it bloops it. Probably under the water here. I had to guess. Under the cave.
Sanctuaries contain knowledge of the summoned entity, Alexander. Long ago, a great but wicked nation prospered in Corel. Legend tells that it was wiped out overnight by a giant mechanical construct. A construct called Alexander.
So is there one up here as well? This is our second one, I believe.
excellent work. I hope we can procure data from other crystals as well.
Don't overdo it.
If you insist.
Trying to learn timings for when to hit more. Took a lot of Moogle medals right now. Mog stool. Where'd it go? Why did it? What the heck? Oh, it's just right there. Not a way to climb back up, is there? Or is it right here? Spend some of that stuff. the desertification of this area is because of the gold saucer. Weird is that in the original, wasn't Ruby weapon right next to the gold saucer? So are we coming back here maybe in the third game, I imagine, when the weapons are on the table. It's a little creepy this close to this water, considering that it, I don't know if it's connected to the water that Sapphire was in. At least I think that's Sapphire. This game's new Emerald.
On you.
So can you take over for me?
How you like this? Weather this. Just you. How you like this? Huh?
Aw, get him. Someone need a rest.
Well, can't fault him for trying.
Those mobs are annoying. What do they got this time? I thought I was a little off on that second pass, but it's all good. Yes?
Well done! That concludes our thrilling analysis of the Corel Summon Crystals. I can't tell you how grateful I am for everything you've helped me learn about Alexander. Thank you.
He's just standing there staring at us like... That's funny. He keeps trying to stand up around the area and then he just falls over. I gotta use some of this. I keep getting so much more of it, I guess. Where's the chocobo chick? There he is. Heard something over here. These are all the Mini Mako.
Looking for those craggy cactuars.
Here, baby. Yeah, way up on the. Yep. She just said get wrecked. Let's try and do combat as someone else for a change then. Also, hold on a second. Does she have... Oh, weird. Oh, well, I guess I already got this one. When did I get this one? Oh, was here. Oh, I thought it was in a different one. Yeah, I got this one when I came back from doing the Chocobo stuff. It tricked me, because the materials respawn after a little while. Golden.
I got your number.
The gilded bullets of the sands.
Here goes.
It's your turn.
If you insist.
Got you now. Hello.
What's gonna happen to Cloud now?
What are you waiting for? Go on, touch it.
Ladies first.
Oh no, you're way better at the whole putting yourself in harm's way thing.
Fine.
Why? Me?
Word of advice? Don't fight it.
Yes, heed the voice of experience.
What did I do to deserve this?
Let's head back to the reactor.
Very silly. Just faster with that. I did see there are shinies down there, so I'm going to get them. Really didn't have to make them all have climbing animations, but they did. I gotta see how Catesith does this. I thought he was riding Barret's shoulder for a moment there.
You're dead. Gotcha. It's on now.
And our heroine triumphs again.
There's apparently a chocobo stop over here. Oh, I didn't see it because of the angle. This will be a reason to fast travel back here at some point. It's really cool. Oh, there's a combat over here, I guess, huh? Water would be warm. Let's say Chocobo dig site, maybe? That's a boss arena. Probably a hunt here.
Look alive, people!
Don't get swallowed.
Rare landworm variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Their eyes having long since atrophied. These creatures rely on their sense of smell to hunt. Their digestive system has also deteriorated, forcing them to ingest rocks to break down food and absorb nutrients. Referred to as the Undertakers of the Desert, these fiends subsist almost exclusively on carrion. Extreme hunger, however, can drive them to attack living prey. The gold saucer has led to a steady increase in foot traffic, and, as you might imagine, a corresponding increase in landworm-related deaths. To protect these travelers, we must understand what makes this variant tick.
Don't get eaten. So loud now to so many of us.
Currently gathering combat data on target.
Tagging out.
Okay, let's go. I know you can do this.
Too bad.
Switch to frost. I don't know when that's animating, it just kind of does.
Traveler's, we must
He's peace.
We recruit a lot of great data, thanks to you.
Swollen animation is so fast. Got me the previous time.
Cloud, I've analyzed the data from your latest bout and graded your performance. You've earned a 10 out of 10.
Cloud, apologies. Maya is speaking out of turn. Pay her no mind.
You get a 3 out of 10.
What? Those sound like questionable metrics. Never mind. We'll discuss this later. Cloud, I've come up with a new combat trial for you. Why not give it a go?
Eventually. When I get back to the saucer. A lot of things to check off the boxes right now. So I'm assuming another Yuffie versus Cactuar situation.
Sure took you long enough. What do you say? Want to jump right into your second trial?
You know how this ends.
Do I ever? But do you?
What?
Holy crap!
Let's see. Who looks fit to fight?
Ooh! Me! Can I give it a go?
Oh.
Fine by me. If the little lady wants to show off, I say let her.
Aerith doing it. Okay. Light Tars and Dark Tars. I guess it'd be two R's, but... Press L2 to conjure an anti... Lightuar luminous ward and R2 to summon an anti-dark one. Basic attacks performed with these two wards are more. Okay. Just watching the preview. Okay, so they are very different in color, okay. I was thinking this is gonna be like Yuffie every time, but I don't know.
I'll take care of them.
Is that not the...
Okay. And mind backing off a bit. This should make you stronger.
Hey, you asked for it.
Oh, I lost my ATB.
One more shot.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Go on!
Hey, you asked for it.
Yoo-hoo!
Oh, these are just magic resist. Okay.
Just a bit.
I see.
Here it comes!
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Oh, good God.
Get him. Sorry. Just a bit. This should make you stronger. Go on. Get him. Mind backing off a bit. Every little bit helps. Get him. Stop it. Keep my distance if I were you. Go on.
All right, this is...
This one's for you.
This is going to be a lot harder.
Wow, you sure showed me. And I still thought you might be no better than a bunch of bumbling bandits.
Ta-da.
We done now?
Not even close. You've still got two more pieces to collect, and they won't come easy. But I could use a bit of time to shore up the next trial, seeing as you kind of breezed through the first two. How's about we put things on pause? Here, give me your contact info. That way, I can hit you up when the trial's good and ready.
What?
What?
Cloud, I think it would be wise to oblige his request.
Perfect. You'll be hearing from me soon. Peace.
All right.
Our hunt is on hiatus?
For the time being. I'm afraid our only viable course of action is to await further instructions.
Sure. Damn, though. I barely got any points, because how do I... I'll try again. This one is tough, though, because Aerith just doesn't attack very fast. Interesting.
Sorry. Okay. I'm backing off a bit. I'd keep
keep my distance if I were you.
Go on! One more shot!
Maybe this'll do the trick.
Hey, you asked for it. Get him! That's it!
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Mind backing off a bit. Here it comes! Hey, you asked for it.
Oh, man.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
She just doesn't get ATB that fast.
Here it comes. What the?
What? Exactly what the? Wow. Okay. That's because I got hit a few times. I would have had it if I didn't get hit. But she has a very locked animation. And she doesn't really dodge with iframes or anything like that. She just kind of like moves sideways. This is tough. Definitely tougher than Yuffie's. She also has a melee attack now, which I didn't realize at first.
Yoo-hoo! This should make you stronger.
Here it comes. Okay.
This one's for you.
Thank you.
Hey, you asked for it. That's it.
The hell?
Maybe this will do the trick.
Get him! One more shot!
Sorry.
Nope, I lost 40 points again. Retry. And she has projectiles to build ATV, so these guys dodge them. Cassie the War, which is like stuck in her animation.
One more shot.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Ready? This one's for you.
Hey, you asked for it.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Of course, the moment I try to hit the other one.
Every little bit helps.
He usually just jumps around like a dingus before it casts anything.
Sorry about that.
Go on.
Okay.
keep my distance if I were you.
Here it comes!
Ready?
One more shot!
Hey, you asked for it.
Go on!
Mind backing off a bit.
Hey, you asked for it.
Mind backing off a bit.
Go on.
Oh my God.
Someone looks kind of shaky. Get ready.
That'll do.
There we go. Goodness gracious. I wonder if there are perfect scores we can get on these. Whew, that's so weird, because normally she doesn't have a melee attack, so trying to get used to the fact that she has a melee attack, which was really good, and then it's when you don't have a ward and you're far enough away, she'll bonk. So do the spin bonk, which is actually pretty cool. Well, dang. Thank you for watching if you haven't been live. Or if you've been watching on YouTube, thank you as well. There's a whole bunch of other things to watch. Bloodborne, a bunch of Souls games, all three of them to be exact. Both God of War, both Jedi games, all of Final Fantasy 16, all of 7 Remake, Integrate, and Intermission, the DLC. If you want to watch something else. And of course, the 7 Rebirth videos are coming out continuously for like the next many weeks. So there's also that. But I will see you all in the next one. Which minigame next will be awkwardly frustrating until I do it 3 or 4 times and then think it's then super easy. That's kind of this game's tempo. You guys coming?